and this is Madden 20 on EA Sports. Straight ahead, we've got a terrific matchup on tap between the Atlanta Falcons and the Carolina Panthers. With that, let's get up to Charlotte, standing by our broadcast team, Brandon Godden and Charles Davis.
Okay, Coach, thank you. EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is in Uptown Charlotte, North Carolina at Bank of America Stadium. Just a moment ago, the lights, the cameras, the action, all the pyrotechnics, everything was ablaze, everything was allowed here in Bank of America Stadium as Carolina emerged from their tunnel. And we are ready to go as the Panthers get set to match up with Matt Ryan and the Atlanta Falcons. Brandon Godden, Charles Davis, happy to be with you. And Charles, we've got two teams who know each other extremely well. These division games, they tend to be battles.
People scout like crazy in this league, but no one scouts more than within the division. Because if you win your division, you're automatically in the playoffs.
Anyway, welcome everybody.
And they can't wait to get at each other.
To a new series-esque. Dad and I, we've played on the Patriots and we've beaten every team. We did it 2 years in a row, actually. And we're like, hey, let's actually switch up what we're going to do. We're going to play on every single team and beat up every single rival. Hopefully. That's the plan, at least. So, today we are on the Panthers. Any particular reason? I have a wheel, and it picked the Panthers. So here we are. I know I said I wouldn't do this, but I gotta run the read option. I'm gonna give it to you, actually. Are we ready? All right, 3, 2, 1.
They'll run it now, out of the gun.
There you go. All right, picking up almost 10, about 8.
Following a good pickup of 8.
Well, I think that's what they're going to need to do here in the first half.
Okay,
you've got to take some pressure off
the
young
quarterback. Let's do a little pass now.
And no better way to do it than to establish the running game.
I'm just going to go for it.
Second and 2. They'll roll him out right. And he will find the open man. It's DJ Moore.
There you go. DJ Moore, we want more yards. We want more. Another read option. Actually, I think I can take this one. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1.
Keep him in the pocket.
Oh, I read it right. Thank you. 22. This is not that bad. I'll take it.
But not before he's inside the 30. A good pick up there. 22.
All right. I kind of just want to
peek on this opening drive of what this young
this might backfire
his
on me. Let's just
as you start
try and
game,
bomb it deep.
You're just
you
thinking, can he get the snap? Can he hand off? Can he just execute? Instead, he doesn't waste any time on wrapping another dimension to his game.
Yeah, I saw him. No, I tried to get it off. Okay, that did backfire.
Tech McKinley made his way into the backfield.
Okay, all right.
Like the footwork back there, and I thought he did a pretty good job of evading that first wave of players.
So I just want you to streak it up, like just with the in right there. You ready?
That was a tough one.
Yeah, winds up getting buried for the loss. Second
right.
Flush to his right. Now he's going to let it go deep right sideline.
Down. No.
Oh, dang.
Okay.
The coverage there too strong on the deep ball, and now they face a third down.
Fine.
We
got this. Easy.
Hopefully.
Okay, I got two targets here. I want you to watch the guy right beside Olsen.
He's going to come screaming in. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. He's gonna
come on, more! Let's go! That one hand snag with the defender straggling on his back. All right, I'm going to give you the inside zone. This might work. It might not. We're going to go for it. 3, 2, 1. Power through. Okay, we're scoring first.
Taking it in from a yard out.
All right, and they're scoring right back. Fantastic. That's exactly what I wanted.
This offense ready to head back out there as they'll take over with a little over a minute to play in this first quarter.
We're going
to
start off with another throw here. Okay, I'm going to want you to go to the sidelines and streak it up. Here we go.
He'll look to throw.
Yep. Oh! Dang, they had two people on you. Someone dove from nowhere.
Complete. It'll be second down.
Even the greats in this game, and he certainly qualifies as one of them. They're gonna have trouble if they continue to throw into double coverage.
This might backfire. We're gonna do the screen. So you just follow that route, and you're gonna be McCaffrey.
Second and 10 from the 25.
3, 2, 1.
Second and 10.
Oh, what the heck? They sent the blitz, and I couldn't even get it off.
Get there for the sack. In for the sack, Deion Jones. Well, it was
okay.
Second long, now
right.
It's third and even longer.
Not going as well as I intended it to.
Because they're moving exactly the way they want to, but you're exactly right.
All right.
Definitely going in the wrong direction for the offensive guys.
All I need right now. Oh, my gosh.
Third and long, they'll look to throw.
There you go, Moore. Gosh, when I need him, he's there.
And they're going to get this beyond the 40.
Big-time players make big-time plays.
At 77 yards receiving.
Exactly what we needed. Okay, I think we need to run the ball. I think they're...
And the young Bucks showing that ability, that agility.
Okay, actually, this could work. They're very not on that left side. So if you take it on the outside, you should have some major yards. Here we go in 3, 2, 1.
You're just hoping that they make good decisions because so many things can happen.
Oh, staying up.
And you throw it downfield.
I don't know. I don't think anyone uses that technique ever. The like, I'm a limp statue. Like, just like your top half just like shifts and the bottom half is straight. But hey, we will take it. We're gonna go again. We'll go straight up the gut. They seem to couldn't stop the run. I'm shading the line more right. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. And there we go. That's why I shade the line right.
After a good gain last play, this time they say, as he's gonna be stopped
fine.
Behind the line of scrimmage. That's gonna go as a loss of one on first down.
Let's try the quarterback draw.
Maybe just a slight detour on what's been a strong drive.
Okay, are we ready? You're actually Hogan, so you're just gonna block people and I'm gonna have the ball. 3, 2, 1. Thank you. Here we go. Spin cycle. Juking. Shaking him off. Oh.
How about that? Their quarterback.
Of course they're quarterback. You sound surprised. They are very... I don't know what happened. Apparently the AI is way better in this game.
Because
Dad and I did a practice game. They lathered it on just like this team.
All
right. We're gonna run it. 3, 2, 1.
Then he'll give it here to his running.
Take it outside. Way to go! Four people after the spin. There you go. Way to show him who's boss. Dad never goes down with one person, right? You're a fool if you think you can do that. That's all Gronk right there.
And churn his legs for a really nice pickup.
We'll go again, another run.
So quickly, all the way up at the 40-yard line.
Actually, can I want to go into something? Okay, go to the right. You're going to be a blocker, but I just want you to block on that side. Yep.
Now back to throw. Flush
I'm just going to run it.
He's going to take off with it.
No way!
Now open field.
Come on! I didn't know what I was doing! I got blind! Oh, man. Oh, we were playing tag! And they missed the PAT. So now we're up by one. Let's get this score real quick. Starting to pull away. Can you go to the left for me?
Look at me!
Oh, they're not on you. Okay, so what I want you to do, I want you to streak it up and then post through the logo. All right, 3, 2, 1.
They'll drop to throw, eluding the pressure right.
Okay, thank you. If y'all are going to take the pressure, I'll run it.
Takes it across the 40-yard line. I guess no need to force it when you can do that instead. First down, 18-yard gain. We've seen the pressure get to him several times in this game. There, though, we see him escape it.
And we've seen this rookie video before as well. That type of pressure.
Yep.
Oftentimes, what do you resort to?
Okay.
Your legs try and escape. What you hope is that this doesn't become habit for him,
And I landed out of bounds. Fantastic.
Still keep his eyes downfield and make some throws.
Big yardage there on the scramble. It gets him a first down.
I don't want to do a screen quite yet. They've been sending the blitzes kind of heavy.
Yeah, and so now two times this has happened.
Keep me protected.
Yeah, I think you do. I think you got something about your rush lanes. Try not to either get too wide or too near.
There we go. Is that Samuel or Moore?
Yeah, it's,
we're just gonna go. We're gonna do the exact same thing again.
Give him 18. It's a Carolina first down. Escaping the pressure right. And he's got his man. It's Samuel.
The exact same thing. Curtis Samuel. It was Samuel both times. Let's go. And they get the ball, and defense stopped them at the half. Coach had a talk and said, look, Alex and Andrew are working their butts off. Please do something. I don't like how protected they are in the box. We're going to run it still. 3, 2, 1. Fantastic. It doesn't matter if they're protected in the box. You'll get 13 anyway, and almost ran it for a touchdown. You took off that last dude, you were gone.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just
going
to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that first half.
Yeah, and I know the great ones always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
There we go. I'm going to go quarterback draw just straight up out of nowhere.
First and 10 now from the 33. Stepping up, he'll try and run.
Okay. Thank you. Oh! They just don't expect the out of nowhere quarterback run. Okay. They're still lathering it on. We're gonna go.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take
over. I forgot how to run the triple option, so we're gonna about to figure it out. So you sit here and then run with me, but you run way too fast, so you sit there for a second, and then I can, like, shovel pass it to you, basically. All right, here we go. There you go! Beautiful! Ran it flawlessly! That went a lot better, because the last couple times we ran it, they sacked me, I fumbled. And
this is an example breaking down
yeah.
the defense.
So good job on us. Runs, we ran it correctly. Give ourselves a pat on the back. I'm gonna go with tackles. The screen now. Oh, you're on this screen. Here we go. Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Now on first down, he'll drop to throw it.
No blockers, but it's fine. You don't need them. You don't need them. There you go. Three people. Dude, that screen is supposed to go for 10, and you took it for 20.
23 yards, the final
23. Okay,
all right. Pass really well,
let's try an outside handoff, stretch. We'll take it to the right, I guess.
The back slipping out there, catching the football, then all of them going together.
3, 2, 1.
Downfield, a really nice pickup.
Okay, they caught you on that one. That's cool.
Inside the 40.
We got two. Let's go back to
running the ball well.
Wait, we have a wild cat.
With intelligence. How about him keeping the clock moving, staying in bounds?
Yeah, even though it's the third quarter, you're thinking ahead, aren't you? This is where your running game can
I guess. Okay, so you're McCaffrey and I'm you.
I agree totally. It's
so you're just
going to
swoop around and I'm
going to
take it, I guess.
About the clock. It's throughout the game.
Okay, wow, they were ready for that.
Stay in bounds. Make them fight.
That collapsed real quick.
Two runs in a row. Only 2 yards to show.
Let's not get fancy. Let's just pass the ball.
It's the Panthers out in front and in control of the football as well as we begin quarter number 4.
Okay, so
watch the screen.
I just kind of want you to I'm going to want you to slip in between these two people and then kind of sit here. And then if I haven't thrown it, cut right. And then something's going to happen. I'll throw it to one of y'all. 3, 2, 1.
Now this time he'll look to throw. Flush to his right. And this is caught. He
well, had the
more.
Corner out.
Ankles made at the Falcons.
We want more.
Big hook up there. Forced to throw it on third down. The connection's going to keep the drive alive and also keep the clock moving.
Yeah, from a defensive perspective.
Okay. We'll go with the inside zone to you. And they are not on that left side. This looks beautiful. We're taking on the outside. 3-2-1.
Gonna give this time
okay, that's fine.
Down.
Breaking it.
Well, I
trying to push it forward.
What was coming as he is smothered behind the line. That sends
that one guy really
in the wrong
stopped you.
And leads to
he was not there.
Down.
That was
run blitz there
gone.
Defensively. Something we might see more
just streak
here
it up, actually.
I think we'll see
here we go.
The difference between that and a pass
to the right.
Pass blitz, you're just trying to get to the quarterback. You're trying to
oh, that was
open.
Dang. I was on the run.
Get
that's
to
my
the
bad.
QB and make sure he gets on the ground. In a run blitz, you're actually right, trying to cover up gaps,
good.
Trying to cover up holes so they can't.
I'm going to want you to block on this right side because I'm going to fade over
there.
Incomplete
pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Flushed out right. Looking for the end zone.
Oh, no, he couldn't get his feet in.
Complete. Well, they took
that was a beautiful pass,
right, but
though.
It comes up empty.
We'll take our field goal.
And it's fourth down.
Not only was the call spot on, how about the execution of that defense right there? Zone was absolutely locked up tight.
Perfect.
He was trying to force it in there on third down.
But if there's a time to
okay.
force, he felt like he needed to make a play, right?
Yeah, exactly.
Defense,
right.
You going to stop down, the Falcons or make this a game? You're going to stop them. Fantastic.
Both
righty.
Circle
down.
A lot of points
and we'll be
on
ready
the board.
To go.
We'll see if that trend continues.
All right, here we go. 3-2-1.
Now a handoff here.
Oh, there you go. Hurdle somebody. Oh, you're gone.
He's got the first down.
He's gone, everybody. Sayonara. Boom. Hopped over someone, stiffed arm. I'm not sure if you spun. Can we get a replay on that?
Certainly played a pivotal role with those two TDs.
Now we're getting the end of the run. Beautiful, 53 yards. Look at, oh, there it is, hurdle. And then the stiff arm. And yeah, you were just gone. You had perfect blocking from that point on. They knew you could take the first couple guys, so they're like, we just need to block the latter half.
Both offenses have been
all right, I'm going to give you the ball again. If you can just keep doing that. I'm going to send you left. A little little weird, but here we go. 3-2-1.
And he'll give it here to his
oh,
running
back. No.
Just a yard on the first down carry. So
ouch. That hurt from here.
A quick hitter inside, but that one was
all right, we're
going to
throw this one.
This big defensive lineman will take the bait and move laterally. And open up a
yeah,
so
we're
they
just
can
gonna go
through.
For it.
Didn't happen on that play.
Now they can't bring him down.
Boom!
Right side, and he will score.
That was more than nice.
Mobile,
woo! New milestone, over 270 rushing yards. Fantastic. They gave us time. Dad, why do they always do it?
So
why do they do it?
The game, the
they know we're gonna. Sorry, McCaffrey. I'm gonna have to put Andrew in on this one. Where is it? There we go, Vert. So you're on the far left. I think if you just streak it, you'll be fine. Here we go. 3-2-1.
From the midfield strike, they'll look to throw.
Oh no! I had so much time
there.
To rev it up.
The Falcons get the sack.
They
down
took
goes.
The timeout.
And whistles, and they okay. take their final timeout with 7 seconds left. Gotta imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18.
Okay, yeah, that's cool. That's cool. I was gonna say about 40 or 35. Yeah, that's perfect. That's fine. Never mind. 3-2-1.
That one looks like he'll throw here.
Throw it.
He's gonna fire this thing deep right sideline.
Okay, that's the end of the game. We had a really good game. We never show up at the end of the game unless we have to. So it's fine. That was a good game. We let, who was the coach of the Panthers? I forgot what his name is. We kept his job today. His virtual job. Completion rate, garbage because I just threw bombs down the field. But hey, it's not a Gamer's Garage football video unless I throw 50 bombs. And we still won, so it's all right.
That's called being in the zone.
That is true.
You passed for 148 and ran for 250.
Yeah, that's kind of what I do. Can I get the two running plays of the century? Here's your play. Here's your run. What a beaut. That was awesome. Fantastic. Do we have mine or no? Are they not going to give me mine?
Rivera,
yes. No, of course they give me my sack. I can view the sack play that happened. Thanks. Oh, here was a pass from me to you? I do not remember this. I'm sure I will, though. Oh, yeah, that's the one where the slant, you just, like, shoved everyone off. That was good. That was a really good game for our opening debut. So, there you guys have it. Hope you guys enjoyed, and we'll see you dudes next time.
Don't forget to subscribe.
Subscribe, of course. Yeah, we'll see you next time on a brand new team. Peace out.